saw their fans enjoying themselves at the game. It was a defensive battle at first with this sack by Levelland, but Mustangs came right back with this huge sack of their own. That looks like it hurts it.
Yeah,
my gosh.
Wow.
But they're obviously pumped for good reason. Now Brett Leach is gonna get back and find his man Marquise Lawrence, who stretched for that touchdown to get things going. And Andrews is gonna run away with this one, 44-19, Sid.
Awesome, and now we're gonna take a look at a little bit of the fans.